In this video, we give an overview of the process of installing the network license server for BricsCAD. As the name suggests, running a network license server allows BricsCAD to be shared amongst multiple users. This is a great option for people that need to utilize CAD as part of their work process. It's also extremely cost effective. The first thing you may want to do is create an account with Bricsys. This is because a lot of network license installs are undertaken by the organization's IT manager, who may not necessarily be the BricsCAD license holder. This can create an issue, as the IT manager doesn't have a direct relationship with Bricsys, relying instead on communications via the license holder. Creating an account with Bricsys addresses this problem, providing you with two key advantages. Firstly, it will allow the license holder to assign you as the license manager, meaning you can manage their BricsCAD license on their behalf. Secondly, should you strike any issues with administering the network license, you will be able to directly access next business day support from Bricsys. To create an account, simply select Register on the Bricsys homepage. Having completed the registration process, the license holder can log into their account and from licenses and support contracts, select the license to manage, then assign you as a manager. Now when you log in, you will be able to see the licenses that you've been assigned to manage. You're now ready to go ahead and set up the network license. Information on network license setup can be found in the knowledge base. In turn, this will take you to the online help, which provides detailed information on setup for Windows and Linux. For this example, we'll go with the Windows Server Setup and pick on the blue button to download the installer. Running the installer, we'll select Perform All to activate the license, set up the Windows service, and create the web interface. Assuming your license server has internet access, you can complete the license activation directly online. If you use a proxy server for internet access, then you will need to go into Proxy Settings first and enter your service details. If the license server doesn't have internet access, then you can do a manual activation using the host ID details given here. Information on performing a manual activation can be found in the online help. From the web interface, you can display a list of current users. You can also manage licenses, releasing them back to the pool if necessary. This video has only touched on using the license server. For more detail, you can read the reprised license manager manual or visit the knowledge base.
Download the free trial version of BricsCAD at www.bricsys.com and check it out for yourself.